Ahoy mateys, and welcome to a new tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install your camera on your Gun4IR Arduino board. In this video, I'll be using some cable, an IR positioning camera, a Pro Micro Arduino board. See links below. In this next step, you can either add some extra wire like I'm doing or just use wires from the camera. I would recommend using the same colored wires for this step. Strip the ends off of each wire. Now cut the wires off the end of your camera and strip each tip. Now splice each wire together. Let's solder each wire as well. You can either use electrical tape or shrink tubing for each wire. Now we can solder each wire to our Arduino board. See diagram for each location. I already have two wires soldered to my board for my solenoid. Solder the red wire to the VCC pin hole. For the ground wire, you can solder the wire to any ground pin hole. The yellow wire will go into the camera 2 pin hole. And finally, the green wire will go into the camera 3 pin hole. Solder each point. Now let's test out our camera. Plug in your micro USB cable into the Arduino board and then into your computer. Load up your Gun4IR GUI. If you need to flash your Arduino board, go to Tools, Flash Firmware. Select which player you want and then flash. Now go to the test screen tab. You should be able to move your camera around the screen. And that's it, your IR positioning camera is set up. In my future Gun4IR build from the ground up, I will show you how to configure each component. If you like this video and want to see more, spitwad the like button, people's elbow the subscribe button, and drown the bell for future video notifications. Until next time, buckos, this is the Arcade Pirate sailing out. Mwah!